at EBIC Smart Class Education Services. Can I have the clicker, please? Presentation clicker. And can you please switch on my presentation? I'm here to talk about a very fantastic aspect, and that's about how students today are redefining the whole learning paradigm. It's been a few set of interesting presentations in the morning. Heard about meaningful assessments, heard about a huge panel that was debating about what's the fuss about technology. Interesting standpoints, interesting viewpoints. But I'm here to talk about a very radical thing. And if I may say, it's no longer a perspective. It is a reality that is dawning now and which will stay. Today in an era which is obviously characterized by invasion of personal devices, far better rates on or accessibility and affordability of digital media. Today's child is now no longer limited to what is available in the name of knowledge and learning within school parameters. So what is there in the textbook, what is there in the library, that is no longer the limiting phenomena. And the question really is that today is an era of what we call the personalized learning. This is an era which will define essentially that no longer can you define what and how much can a child learn. This is an era which will define how well and when the child wants to learn how much, where will you play a role in this entire piece. We look at how this world is changing. We believe that is the number of statistics on how the demographic profile of online users is increasing, with the highest percentage going on the school-going kids and of higher education. How the data costs are going down and down and down further to show, and how the penetration of devices is increasing. All three parameters that today define the core piece of children taking charge of their own learning are all in place. And that is why I think it is time that children are ready in a many, many different ways to evolve their own cycle of learning experience. And what does it mean for us? When I say us, there are many stakeholders in this game. What does it mean for us as school managements? What does it mean for us as service providers? What does it mean for us as teachers? I heard that very interesting panel which was talking about and also asking how do we so-called uplift presentation skills of teachers? How do we kind of look at creativity in the classroom? Is technology really the answer? I will say one thing. Whether we like it or not, the reality that is dawning in India, and that's at our doorstep today, is that every child in this country will enroll into an online learning solution. That is a future that is given. You cannot fight it, you cannot contest it, and being the community that we are, where Indian parents will cut through any budget to support a better learning experience for their child, evolving and enabling a child with an online learning solution will find a place in that budget given place. Now the point is, how do schools become partners in that process as well? Because whether we like it or not, the one-on-one learning phenomena is available. And schools will become instrumental in creating the skill sets of children, creating that social platform, and actually bringing that learning and connectivity. So what we believe, this is the chance actually for schools to step in and become the partner of what we call the true 24/7 partners. Because whether we choose to provide technology inside classrooms was the only big decision we were sitting on. But today that decision will be shot down by everybody having access to great learning content directly. And it is important that schools find that loop to become partners in child's life by saying we provide you experience, whether it is within school arts or it is beyond school arts. And that is the clip, that is the hook that we are all trying to achieve and work on. I bring to you FlipLearn Prime in partnership with award-winning Smart Class content, which is state-of-the-art content available for children to learn the concept at their own pace, as many times, with as much personalization as they can work for. With the content that can bring abstract concepts to life, with personalized phenomena of ensuring assessments that drive your score and not a generic score of the class, enabling you to move up with algorithms that help you to move up in the course, and ensuring various kind of gamifications, because today's child, you look at any child, they play Wii, they play all kinds of games that they are playing. When they take a device, they want an experience which is international, which is high quality, which is really state of the art. And that is what FlipLearn Prime brings with the gamified quizzing, the best online content available in the country for Indian curriculum, and the best personalization of what a learning experience can mean. You have challenge features, you have poking features, you have various dashboards that can work. Parents get an access to this progress. And when schools introduce the solution for their students beyond school hours, they also get an access and become the true real 24/7 partners in knowing how their children are learning and what is happening. And if need be, can teachers use that data to integrate into their day-to-day learning sessions. Content that's amazing, and I think, you know, technology is not a fix. You know, I heard so many people talk about since the morning about technology and solutions in education. It's like you have a headache, you take a certain medicine, and you have a stomachache, you take something else. But somehow when it comes to technology, we are supposed to answer questions of creativity of teachers, presentation skills of teachers, their capability to build the best learning experiences. Technology is a cross-section of efficiency and effectiveness. Can you teach a certain topic in the best possible way in the shortest amount of time? That's the answer that digital content provides. And that's it. But as far as the skill of the teacher is concerned, the ability of her to drive an experience in the class is the quality of the teacher, what she brings to the table, and the kind of people that are available to us and what we groom them in our system. Technology is not a pill that will fix your solutions. Technology is something that will help you teach the most abstract concepts in the shortest period of time in the best, most effective manner. And I think if chosen and worked and used in that kind of a framework, it's a great solution to work. But I've seen, it's been a decade and a half of enabling schools with Smart Class. 15 years I've worked with so many schools. And I've always seen how technology is not only used, but abused, okay? We want short answer questions. We want long answer questions. We want paragraphs. We want a cinema hall to run. And then when the cinema hall runs, we say we kill the creativity. So I think it is time, with all the use, abuse, it is time to bring it back to where it belongs. It belongs in that 7 minutes of a 40 minutes classroom period, because what it can do in those 7 minutes, you can take 30 minutes to keep drawing on the board. But if you believe in that power and bring it in the best way, it's the best thing. But coming back to the topic, whether you choose to bring this in the school or not, is no longer a question, because this content is reaching the child now directly. And the role that schools can play is stitch it and take the owners to bring this to their students and endorse different prime solutions to say, we bring you experience so that at home, at your leisure, you see this module and come to the class, work, rehearse, whatever you want to do, and build the skills that you're wanting for. With all features of communication and collaboration, we believe learning anytime and anywhere is possible. I'm going to leave you with this, AB.
Why scoring marks has to be difficult? why understanding concepts has to be stressful. Why can't we make it easy and joyful? Well, we can, and we did. Presenting FlipLearn Prime, the 21st century learning platform. FlipLearn Prime brings award-winning smart class digital content now at a click of your finger. Accessed by more than 50 lakh students across India. FlipLearn Prime is the most effective learning program designed by leading educationists. The content is completely mapped to your school curriculum. It is available for all the subjects across classes and boards. You get the best 3D animations to clarify your concepts in no time. Over 20,000 animation videos like these. You can solve hundreds of practice questions for each chapter. But that is not all. You can also play gamified quizzes, challenge your friends, and have fun while you learn. A bank of 2.5 lakh questions. In addition, you can also use mind maps to improve your IQ. Topic synopsis for quick revision. Here's what principals of top schools have to say about FlipLearn Prime. FlipLearn Prime. Improve your marks through personalized learning. Download the app now to start learning.
Thank you so much for your attention and congratulations too for a great conference.
Big round of applause, please.